First, ensure that firewall is turned off or otherwise give access to the Epson application. Ensure that the printer is close by but not connected to the computer yet. Insert CD into drive. Installation application should automatically start. If it does not, navigate to the CD root folder and double-click installnavi.exe. Click the icon for easy install. Read the license agreement carefully and check the agree option and click next. Choose from the three additional software that you wish to install. Click install. The scanner driver, printer driver, and additional software you choose get installed. Now connect the USB cable and then turn on printer as the application instructs. The computer communicates with printer and informs that installation is complete. Click Finish. You must now restart your computer.